This all comes as the U.S. State Department issues a travel advisory for Japan. The CDC says Americans should avoid all travel to the country, issuing a level 4 advisory. That's the highest warning. It says even fully vaccinated travelers could be at risk of picking up COVID-19 variants. The International Olympic Committee has not commented on this travel advisory.